polls these days are very bad for Donald Trump. Not only do the majority of Americans disapprove of the job he's doing in the White House, the number of Americans who would support impeachment hearings is climbing, and to throw it in there, the ratings on Fox News are the lowest they've been in 17 years. Donald Trump is not popular. The people that he thinks are popular are not popular, which is Fox News. So what is the White House to do when you have an increasingly unpopular man who gets more unpopular by the day? Well, they released a press release yesterday touting Donald Trump's magnetic personality. Let me read you a few lines from this. President Trump has a magnetic personality and exudes positive energy, which is infectious to those around him. He has an unparalleled ability to communicate with people, whether he's speaking to a room of three or an arena of 30,000. What is the point of this press release? Are they trying to resell Donald Trump to the public? I thought that's what the election was for. This man is the sitting president of the United States, and the White House saw it appropriate to send out a press release saying, hey, you may not like him, but he's such a good guy. If you're around him, it's just like being in heaven. This is the kind of thing we would expect North Korea to send out about Kim Jong-un. You know, this isn't something we would expect from the United States, certainly not coming directly out of the White House. Is that their responsibility now? Propaganda for the president? Kind of dress him up, tell people that, hey, you don't like his policies, but he's a real super sweet guy. He's so cool, you'll love him when you finally get to meet him. That's not gonna sway anybody. That's not going to change their opinion of this man. An official press release saying that he has a magnetic personality or that he's comfortable talking to people. This doesn't make any sense. And that's why this is so scary. We're dealing with a White House right now that is in such crisis that they don't know how to handle themselves. They don't know what they're doing. They don't know how they're going to handle all of these investigations going on. They know that as every other day ticks by, somebody else gets embroiled in these scandals. So the only thing they can think to do is send out a press release talking about what a good guy Donald Trump is and how great his personality is, as if this cult of personality is enough to keep this country going. We need a real leader. We need a grown-up. We need somebody who understands responsibility and has a level of maturity capable of running this country. And honestly, right now, that person is not Donald Trump, and it never will be Donald Trump. He is the kind of person that mentally will just never be there. He's never had to grow up, and he's never going to grow up. And this press release, this disgusting piece of White House propaganda, is absolute proof that Donald Trump only cares about being liked. He doesn't care about what he is doing to this country. If you like this video, make sure that you like, comment, and share, and most importantly, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you want to help support Ring of Fire, go to patreon.com/theringoffire. Become a monthly patron to help support independent progressive media.